Hello YouTube, today I will show you how to install WordPress on Xampp. First you need to download WordPress, then extract it. I have already done this. Here is my WordPress extract file. Now let's rename this file. Now you must put this file on the sdocs folder of Xampp. So let's copy this. Go to C drive because I have installed Xampp on C drive. Paste. Now let's run Xampp. Click on config, sorry, admin. Now let's create a database. I'll create a database WP theme. Because the name of your database and the name of your folder, WordPress folder that you put on Xampp must be same. We have created our WP theme database. Now instead of PHP my admin type WP theme. Set your language. Our database name is our WP theme. Username. Username is root by default. We have not set our password. Now don't change database host and table prefix. Now click on submit. Click on run installation. Site title, you can give any site title such as WP, and you can set your password. Give your email address. Now click on install WordPress. Click on login. In this way, we can install WordPress on Xampp. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to hit like and subscribe.